I think there's a consciousness of like-minded people, and I'd only hope and be humbled to be associated in the same company as somebody like Ginger, who tries to treat everyone equally. You know, whether you're, you know, an A-list movie star or a triple F junkie like I used to be, you know, you're gonna get treated with love and respect, man. And I think that's, you know, that's priceless. That's punk. That's what people don't get. You know? Yeah. People nowadays are so, it's a fashion show. People are trying to fucking discriminate people for you know, what they do, what they wear, their sexual persuasion, their race. I mean, when did all these limitations come into anything? Look at this world we're living in now, you know? It's horrible, man. It's like, the people like her are pioneers, you know, from the get-go. They were gonna treat everyone like human beings. I think that's great. Let people live, man.
That's great.